This is an Altair that I will have for sale on eBay, probably tonight or tomorrow night. And I'm just demonstrating that it is fully functional and capable of loading and running Microsoft Basic 1.0 off of paper tape. This has a TTY serial card, the SIO TTY card, that was stock with this machine in 75, 76. We're just going to show you how this works. This is, for the sake of the record, Altair number 224217K. And the first thing you have to do is enter a bootloader. So we're going to go ahead and reset the computer and enter that bootloader. So it's 46. Oh, and we have to put it at the right address. So put it at this address. I'm going to put 46, 00, 61, 22, 30, 333, 000, 17, 330. 333, 1, 167, 43, 326, 152, 300, 157, 311, 2, and 30. Now we reset it and point it at the address of the bootloader. And we're going to go ahead and turn this guy on. And what we'll do is we'll press start here and then run on this machine, and it should load ASIC. Basic for the Altair Microsoft Basic 1.0, the earliest version of it. This computer was the property of the State University of New York at Oneonta. It was used in the psychology department there for statistical analysis before it was my machine. I think this computer would be a great addition to any computer museum or personal collection. So I put a fair amount of work into it, restoring it. Had some bad chips on the front panel board to replace. Some minor issues with the backplane. All of that has been repaired. It is fully functional and restored, ready to go. the auction includes the altar, it does not include the paper tape or the teletype machine. Stand here. Tape is a slow way of operating, loading operating system. Certainly not efficient, but it gets the job done, and it is kind of cool to watch. Stop automatically and I'll press back on the system as soon as I see. Yep, there we go. Alright, so reset. You can see that it's got basic. I should go ahead and when I press reset on this machine, you should see the basic prompt over here. There we go, asking for them size.
turn. Nope. There we go. As you can see, 8080 basic. There's 1.0. Hope you enjoy this video, and I hope you enjoy the altar if you're bidding. Happy bidding!